The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 302 pounds, Van Marshall.
This is a match that folks have been clamoring for, and they are excited to finally get it.
A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
Gentlemen, welcome to the Palace of Wisdom. Johnny Drip Drip is in the house.
Well, none of that really makes any sense to me, but he's fun to watch.
And his opponent from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 215 pounds, John Morrison.
Well, he has attained success in and out of WWE.
He's come a long, long way from tough enough nearly two decades ago.
Broke through barriers and the stratosphere. Morrison makes the impossible look effortless.
Beautiful to watch, but extremely painful to experience.
Looking into the eyes of this competitor tonight, you know he understands the significance of this match. This is an opportunity to make big headway on the roster.
Then there is John Morrison, who we can see is clearly primed and ready to show off that lightning-fast offense and high-risk aerial expertise he's been known for his whole career.
Saxton, you even make someone as interesting as the Prince of Parkour, the Shaman of Sexy, sound as boring as you are. I think what you're looking for is, hey.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
There it is. It's locked in.
Smart maneuver. He's got it locked in.
Elbows trying to free himself, and he escapes.
Punch lands. Forward to the jaw.
Now trampling the opposition.
Corey, if you could pinpoint one area in John Morrison's in-ring game that you think is taken for granted and could help him here tonight, what would that be?
Without a doubt, Cole, Morrison's ability to adapt, to think fast. The Prince of Parkour is about as smart in the ring as he is innovative, and that could make all the difference here.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Morrison saw it coming.
Russian leg sweep.
Down with the leg drop. And he goes for the pin.
One, two.
No, he pops the shoulder before three.
Wow.
And up the turnbuckles we go. On the top.
Shoulder up.
Had to dig deep to break that pin,
but can it be done again? How much is left after that?
This was the moment to capitalize on. That should have been the end. Hit drop.
I've been witnessing that.
Able to get the advantage here. Oh, man. What a nasty STO.
Taking soap? Oh, no, we don't need this right now.
Sure we do. The more the merrier.
These two are having a fantastic matchup. Well, where is he?
There he goes, right into the corner.
Oh, vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Deep trouble here. Look out.
Uh-oh.
Slide shot. Right across the this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Taking it outside the ring now. We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
What are we about to see?
Ooh, knee right to the hams.
Crush a hamstring. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Caught up by elbow.
Rolling elbow. Woo-wee.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
He steps foot in the ring again. Set him up, Russian leg sweep. Uh-oh, carefully measured. Oh, man, leg drop, arm breaker.
Both wrists captured. That was nasty.
Morrison making the climb.
Oh.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next. Gets the better there.
Roundhouse kick.
Knee right to the midsection. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Unleashed might and force.
Launching. Diving elbow right on point. He had it scouted. Uh-oh. Carefully measured. Oh, man. Leg drop arm breaker.
Superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Two! Oh, and an air fall!
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a...
Up and down the hard way.
Oh gosh!
The cover!
Two!
He kicks out somehow.
Where in the world is he getting this from?
His beating heart will not be stopped.
I think there's still some shock in the air over the fact that that didn't produce a pinfall. Oh, what a smash!
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
And momentum is slipping away from Morrison.
This is Morrison's perseverance getting tested. Morrison is able to dodge that.
Measured kick to the vertebrae. Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Enough already.
Reversal on Morrison. Oh, foot just stomping down. Oh, what a choke slam. Tossed him across the ring.
Stomp in the leg.
Left foot hospital, right foot graveyard. With a big win under his belt.
This is the product of hard work and in-ring adaptability. He's got all the tools, and he put them to use tonight.